Subscribe to official channel of SSB to Success and click on bell icon to never miss a video.
The National Bravery Awards are a set of awards given annually to about 25 Indian children below 16 years of age for meritorious acts of bravery against all odds. The awards are given by the Government of India and the Indian Council for Child Welfare. The award was instituted in 1957. There is many more detailed information that most of the readers never know about the National Bravery Award. So, watch the complete video and learn all about how it started, what is the eligibility criteria, and what types of benefits do the awardees receive. Let's start the video. Do you know how it all started? On Gandhi Jayanti Day, 2nd October 1957, India's first PM, Jawaharlal Nehru, was watching a performance at the Red Fort. During the performance, a short circuit caused a fire to break out in a tent. Harish Chandra Mehra, a 14-year-old scout, promptly took out his knife and ripped open the burning tent, saving the lives of hundreds of trapped people. This incident inspired Nehru to ask the authorities to establish an award to honor brave children from all over the country. The first official National Bravery Awards were presented to Harish Chandra and one other child on 14 February 1958 by Prime Minister Nehru. The awards are usually announced on 14 November, that is Children's Day, or in January the following year, and later presented by the Prime Minister on the eve of the Republic Day. Here is the list of awards which is honored under National Bravery Award. Bharat Award. The Brave Award was instituted in 1987 and awarded to exceptionally outstanding gallantry deeds. Geeta Chopra Award. It was instituted in 1978 and given to a girl. Sanjay Chopra Award. It was instituted in 1978 and given to a boy. Bapu Gandhian Awards. This award was instituted in 1988 and given to three children. General Awards. It was instituted in 1957. What is the procedure of selection children for National Bravery Award? Every year, the ICCW invites nomination through State Union Territory Council of ICCW and various departments of the state government. The council receives nomination in the prescribed application form available from ICCW headquarters or the ICCW website. The form is to be accompanied by a write-up of about 250 words, giving the details of the deed performed by the applicant, proof of date of birth, newspaper magazine clippings or the first information report or police diary filed with the police station. Authorities needs to send the nomination before September 30 of every year. What is the eligibility to apply for National Bravery Award? The child applying for the award should be between 6 to 18 years of age on the date of the incident. The incident with the deed should have occurred between July 1st of the previous year and June 30th of the current year for the current year's award. The selection committee can relax the date by a maximum period of 3 months if it deems fit. ICCW constitutes a high-powered committee to select the awardees. The awardees receive a medal, a certificate, and a cash award. The awardees also receive various gifts from philanthropic organizations. The children will receive their awards from the Prime Minister every year prior to Republic Day, and thereafter participate in the Republic Day parade. The awardees also get many benefits. Eligible awardees receive financial assistance until they complete their schooling. Some state governments also provide financial assistance to the awardees. ICCW provides financial assistance under its Indira Gandhi Scholarship Scheme to those undertaking professional courses such as engineering and medicine. For others, this assistance is provided till they complete their graduation. The Government of India has reserved some seats for the awardees in medical and engineering colleges and polytechnics. This is all about National Bravery Awards that you must know. If you like this video, don't forget to like and share this video. Also subscribe to the official channel of SSB2 Success.